Donnie, we're going to start off at Wythe Raceway on July the 16th. Promoter told us, and this is gospel, however many late models show up, we'll start the main event at Wythe.
There you go, baby.
If it's 40, they will start 40.
Three wide?
Why not?
Oh, here we go.
So it's on and off and running, and it's going to be Mike Marler with the advantage. McDowell to the high side. They stay 2x2. Now Marler will pull the trigger and take the lead away from McDowell. Casey Roberts will sidestep the 11 of Austin Smith. He'll go right after McDowell for second. Lap number one is going to go to the Winfield Warrior, Johnny, and Marler has been solid in this capital.
No question about it, but I'm telling you what, Mac Daddy ain't no slouch here at Dixie.
No, no doubt about it. He knows his way around. Casey Roberts looks like he's a little more comfortable tonight, as struggled last night, I guess, if you're Casey Roberts. Anybody else would have been happy with the result, but Casey is finding his groove, and he would love to get in touch with McDowell, but he's coming up short right now. Looks like it may be Eminem on the front row. They're going to work white flag. One more to go. Mike Marler, one lap away from being the pole sitter. Now, he won the dash last night, took the lead, never looked back, led all 40 laps. Could this be, as Yogi Bear would say, deja vu all over again? We'll find out in a while. Mike Marler will win the dash. Dale McDowell will join him on the front row. Casey Roberts will start third. Austin Smith will start fourth. And I guess, Johnny, it's fittingly enough, the all-time winners in Spring Nationals competition, both drivers with four wins, are your front row tonight, Mike Marler and Dale McDowell.
And I know one guy sitting over there in the pit area, he's probably chomping at the bit because his race weekend has not started the way he wanted it, and that's Chris Madden out of Great Court, South Carolina. You know, he loves this racetrack, and not exactly where